Before I will discuss the topic, I would like to first greet you a pleasant day. I'm encouraging you to prepare a pen and a paper to take down notes on what I'll be discussing today. So, in this video, we're going to talk about evaluating functions. So, what are evaluating functions? Like algebraic expressions, functions can also be evaluated. When we say evaluate, it means solving for the numerical value of each given function. The process on how we evaluate algebraic expression will be applied wherein we substitute the given numerical for the given variables and we simplify the resulting expression. There are 5 examples that will show you and teach you, but be reminded that the examples given are the numerical value of the function varies depending on the assigned numerical values for x. Hence, in evaluating functions, the following steps should be followed. Substitute all x's of the given function by the given numerical value and simplify. In simplifying, apply the PEMDAS rule. Without further ado, let us start in examining the following examples. If fx equals x squared minus 4x plus 2, then what is the value of f is 5. In the first example, we're going to evaluate the numerical value of f by substituting and simplifying. Fx equals x squared minus 4x plus 2, we're going to substitute x into 5. Thus, f5 equals 5 squared minus 4 times 5 plus 2. 5 squared is 25, then negative 4 times 5 is negative 20 plus 2. Then, 25 minus 20 is 5, then added by 2 is 7. We can say that the numerical value of fx equals x squared minus 4x plus 2 at f is 5 is 7. The next example, if fx equals x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x plus 6, then what is the value if f is 4? In the second example, we're going to find the numerical value of f with the same process, substituting and simplifying. Fx equals x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x plus 6. So, we're going to substitute x into 4. Thus, fx equals 4 cubed minus 2 times 4 squared plus 4 times 4 plus 6. 4 cubed is 64. Negative 2 multiplied by 4 squared is negative 32 plus 16 plus 6. 64 minus 32 is 32, then plus 16 is 48, then plus 6 is 54. We can say that the numerical value of fx equals x cubed minus 2x squared plus 4x plus 6 at f is 4 is 54. Here is another example. If fx and y equals x squared minus 4xy plus 2y squared, then what is the value if f is 7 and 3? In evaluating the third example, we'll substitute the two value, the x and the y of f. F, x and y equals x squared minus 4xy plus 2y squared. Then, we'll substitute the x into 7 and y into 3. Thus, 5, 7, and f, 7 and 3 equals 7 cubed squared minus 4 times 7 times 3 plus 2 times 3 squared. 7 squared is equals to 49, then 7 times 3 is 21 times negative 4 is negative 84, then 2 times 3 squared is 18. 49 minus 84 is negative 35, then added by 18 is negative 17. Thus, the numerical value of x and y equals x squared minus 4xy plus 2y squared at f is 7 and 3 is negative 17. Here is another example. If fx equals x squared plus 11x plus 12, then what is the value if f equals 2 over 7? In this fourth example, there are two functions which will be substitute and simplify separately to find the numerical value of the respective function. So, let's start with a. fx equals x squared plus 11x plus 12. So we're going to substitute x into 2 over 7. Thus, fx equals 2 over 7 squared plus 11 times 2 over 7 plus 12. To simplify this function, we have to get first LCD before adding. Then 4 over 49 plus 22 over 7, then plus 12 over 1. The LCD is 49. To get the numerator, divide LCD by each of the denominators, then multiply by each of the numerators of the fraction. Then 4 over 49 plus 154 over 49 plus 588 over 49. Then the answer is 746 over 49, or in decimal form, 15.22. Thus, the answer of finding the numerical value of f, x equals x squared plus 11x plus 12 at f is 2 over 7 is 756 over 49, or 15.22. Let us proceed to the second given function, which is the letter b. If fx equals x squared plus 11x plus 12, then what is the value if b, f is negative 11? So we're going to substitute fx into 11. Fx equals negative 11 squared plus 11 times negative 11 plus 12. So negative 11 squared is 121. Then 11 times negative 11 is negative 121, then plus 12. 121 minus 121 is 0, then added by 12 is 12. Thus, the answer of evaluating the numerical value of fx equals x squared plus 11x plus 12 at f minus 11 is 12. So, in the fourth example, A has an answer of 756 over 49, or 15.22, and B has an answer of 12. Here is the last example. If xx is equals negative 3x cubed plus 6x squared plus 12x plus 18, then what is the value of a, f square root of 3, and b, f square root of 13? This is the fifth example. We'll still be solving for two given functions, which we'll be evaluating by finding the numerical value of the function. And let's start with a. So fx equals negative 3x cubed plus 6x squared plus 12x plus 18. So the x will be substituted into square root of 3. Thus, fx equals negative 3 square root of 3 cubed plus 6 square root of 3 squared plus 12 times square root of 3, then plus 18. The cube of the square root of 3 is equal to the square root of 3. We then multiply it to this constant, which is negative 3, and it is equal to negative 9 square root of 3. 6 times square root of 3 square root and the square is cancelled. Then 12 square root of 3, just copy it, and same goes with 18. Then negative 9 square root of 3 plus 18 plus 12 square root of 3 plus 18. We're going to combine the similar terms. Then we'll have the answer of 3 square root of 3 plus 36. Therefore, fx equals negative 3x cubed plus 6x squared plus 12x plus 18 at f is negative square root of 3 is 3 square root of 3 plus 36, or 36 plus 3 square root of 3. Next, we will solve for the b. If fx equals negative 3x cubed plus 6x squared plus 12x plus 18, then what is the value if b, f is 13? So fx equals negative 3x cubed plus 6x squared plus 12 plus 18, the x will be substituted into 13. Thus, fx equals negative 3 times square root of 13 cubed plus 6 times 13 square plus 12 times 13 plus 18. Then 13 cubed is 2,197, and then 13 squared is 169. Negative 3 times 2,197 is negative 6,591. Then 6 times 169 is 1,014, then 12 times 13 is 156 plus 18. Then we'll combine -6,591 plus 1,014 plus 156 plus 18. Then we will have the answer of -5,403. Therefore, fx equals -3x³ plus 6x² plus 12x plus 18 at f is 13 is -5,403. Example 5 has an answer of A, 36 plus 3 squared of 3, or 3 squared of 3 plus 36, and B has an answer of -5,403. Before I will end my discussion regarding evaluating functions, let us be reminded that most of these examples showed you will not just benefit a student academically, but also in these examples of this video can help you as a student and an individual begin to use functions in the real world. More and more opportunities will present themselves, and the concept and value of functions will truly come to life. Once again, I'm John Paul Belen, your reporter, and of course with the help of my group, Jagger Joseph Batingal and Azure Raisin Paulison. At this point, I will end this discussion by thanking all of you and abiding with me. I hope you have learned a thing or two. Thank you and God bless us all.